Hey, welcome back to St. Louis, and I'm with a very big blues fan, Jon Hamm, better known in Mad Men for Don Draper, but grew up, and by the way, he's with all of his buddies here that he went to high school with. Growing up here in St. Louis, being a big blues fan, how cool is this atmosphere against the Chicago Blackhawks?
It's always been amazing, whether it's in our arena or your arena or in Busch Stadium. It's an amazing game, and it's a great rivalry, and it has been for quite some time. And I, you know, the franchise is 50 years old. I'm 45, so I've been around about as long as it has, and the rivalry's always been great.
What about that everlasting chase for that Stanley Cup for this team? What will this city do if they can finally get to that Stanley Cup and win one?
Well, they're going to lose their minds, and I think it's going to happen sooner rather than later. I wasn't around for the first three times they went in the first 3 years of the club's existence, but, you know, I've been around for some real close ones back in your day as well, where we had some heartbreakers, but... you know, it's hard to win one of those things, as you well know. And when you finally do it, it's a real good feeling. So,
well, we know
NHL. Still be cheering them on.
NHL and the Blues appreciate your support, man.
My
Thanks
pleasure.
For coming on with me.
Absolutely.
Back to you, Doc.